So, last video kind of blew up. Was not expecting that. Well, actually, it's not a huge blow up, but stunned a thousand, which is like nothing compared to literally every other big YouTuber. But, sorry, my average video gets like 10, 20 views over 500 is pretty big deal for me, so hey, why not do it again? But different? We're gonna be, instead of seeing how long we can stay on stage 1, we're gonna be seeing how long we can stay on simulacrum, which, as you can see, I've done already with a couple characters. How did I get... So, yeah. How the hell, why? I know, like, the average viewer, I have the analytics, and it's literally, like, the average person who's accompanying a view is, like, watching for, like, less than 2 minutes of it, but which I expect, because this is very shit videos. Very shit. But, I'm just gonna show you. Probably was gonna like prefer this one. Moonstone, cause why would you not? It's literally the only game mode. Some sacrifice. It's literally free stuff in this one because you just usually get them from the end of wave anyway, so this just gives you more. And why the hell not? Metamorph, because I want to actually. I just want to chase something. Yep. I do have like three. Well, I have like 12, but most of them just like weapon that you need to install the onrods, but I have like 3 actually thing mods. One of them is the auto item pickup, because in a time limited thing where you only have a limited time to pick them all up, I like that. It's good. It doesn't all pick up void and loot items, which is also helpful. I have auto sprint, because I always forget to sprint. And I have auto turret update, which is a special turret pickup that just makes it so that when you pick up an item, it automatically updates the turret set of that item, so you don't have to constantly replace. No, why not even come in to play if I just get the character when I do an animal? And the auto pickup is broken. Okay. Let me just. Like the configs, make sure I actually have this. Strip your own jobs, yes. Save. Modded. Alright, that was a bit odd. I thought I had that correctly, but apparently I didn't. That sucks. We're good now. I think. Maybe. My door keeps opening. Cause the lock doesn't work. Gotta fucking put like my suitcase in front of it. Donna need to be a lot more active with this one, so there'll be a lot more me talking than just AFK for 3 hours. Which, why is that the video that blew up? You think I'll be actually one of the ones where I'm playing gameplay? Like, one of my... Because my second view one is the first episode of the... Whisk of Rain Returns. Which makes sense, because the first one used my voice. Of course it's gotta do better, but... Why the one where I'm not talking for most of them? Why is that the one that blew up? Is there anything else I want? Nah. Oh. Again, the start is the hardest part. Alright, we good. This is probably, wait, when the items are probably deep. That is... One, I automatically got two. Go to tell him. That also not working. Oh my god. Is that also not working? Do I also have to pick and reload and do that? Fine, that's like the least one I wanted. Oh, whatever. Now I gotta restart. What am I doing? Captain. And then just kind of roll them in there. And then strike them. They just get full stunned off from me. So I can do. There's some quite shit first strikes. I mean, they're both really nice, but like, I would have preferred others. Now, first stage. You have to do it for this one because you can't actually do that because you have to choose, but. Why is the skull like that far back? Like, that's like some ancient skeleton type shit. She was trapped in a time crystal or something, so I guess it kind of makes sense for her to have a... I just never noticed. Maybe it's just... Thank you. I don't see a lot of stuff you can have to do without. Really good at it. Grab the wine. The only way can you put spikes in the spikes. This isn't good. No. No, not good. I am very bad at this. I cannot stress this enough. I am very bad at this. Very bad at playing this game. I know how I get by playing shooters. Do I be completely honest? I'm probably shooting like a very shit setup. very shit set of items. Oh god, they got out. Oh, I'm done. Good, not good. Oh god, not the air. Cannot key in there. I don't like that, don't like that, don't like that. Shoot, hit something. Have any like gas or oil to whip or anything? Do we need that? There we go. You just gotta say and you get it. We have a crumb sausage here, so I'm gonna eat that while we wait for this guy to move. Here's the tough part. We don't have the shock anymore. That's bad. That's quite bad. Like what? Wait, I just want to. What it has to get rid of? chest by the bleed. But they each have quite a little chance. They have each have quite a little force chance, so. Still love that. I possibly still kind of one of us. Let's get humped a chance, and that's every pet I'm providing a tick bleed, which is better than just shaking on, you know? Especially since when you do all the spread, that's just a bunch of pets. I could. No. Not yet. When I switch off commander, I'll still keep this. Got both bands, let's go. I don't know the hierarchy of good items that well, so... No. Have one of each, just because, I don't know. There we go, time to get it. I don't think that helps. gas. Oh, I got gas. Good. Gas. Much when it's honest work. Now here's the test. Do I need to get the first? They don't live enough. I don't know. The thing is just straight up. Thank you. I'm saying win last, because the first, the thing is, at any point, there's always ways to attack. It's that. Destroy enemies from that one. The crabs do nothing. So I'm kinda scared. But this could end at any moment if I just be stupid. How long can I survive? Not that long. I really want to check for that. Legendary chest. Might find that. No. That was stupid. That was very, very, very stupid. I shouldn't have done that. Don't be going towards the very edge of the map. that much. Not that much. I really want to find that snow chest, but I know I'll die for it. I don't know how the audio is going to happen. Because I can't hear it. I can only hear what I'm hearing. And I might be hearing less than you are. I might be hearing it more than you are. I'm so sorry. But yeah, I'm definitely turning that down more. 10%, hell yeah. I'm going to be going on this late in the day when I'm not recording, like, oh, why is it so quiet? That's what my favorite friend is. It's like one of my favorite fun games. This friend returns might become it, but it's a lot harder. And I usually play with share suit. I can't do SH. Share suit. How many of you have been using that? I missed it. That's like, enemies die too fast when you fire it. What am I supposed to do? Wow, I got a stack of it. Now I'm never gonna be able to hit anything. Like, they die from my primary instantly anyway. Like, point of depth of the water when everything's dying to me anyway. Oh wow, you survived. I severely underestimated the boss relic, by the way. Oh, and I finally got ukulele, yay. And that's even more just passive damage you don't even have to do anything for. And we're schmoovin'. Is the big drone still here? Because this still shares some enemies. I mean, other drone things. Because if the big drone's still here, then I like to buy big drone, you know? No, that's the lightning thing. Ooh, that's bad. Pop chain. Oh, it doesn't automatically pick up yellow items. I forgot. Gotta do it for the pop chain. Might start using this quite a lot. Maybe. I missed. No, they just died. This. Oh, I haven't actually spent. Yeah, I should do that before. Chance yet. You need more bleed chance.